farmers in the western region have been advised to not rely on the July rains, since they're extremely unreliable and not good for farming. Musingwire, the Western Region NEMA manager, said the country is still in a dry season despite the few rains for the past weeks. Musingwire urged farmers to instead prepare their gardens as they wait for the regular rainy season set next month. Take a look.
The Western Region National Environment Management Authority manager Jikonas Musingwire explained that dry periods of this nature normally experience shorter rainfalls, which farmers should only use to prepare their gardens as they wait for normal rains expected in August. He said the current rains should also help the pastoralists soften the dry grass for their animals.
And these isolated showers are meant for enabling the flowering of coffee crop. To the farmer, they are aiming at softening the soil so that the farmers can start preparing their agricultural fields. So, and it is also helping the pastoralists for softening the dry grass so that the dry grass can be depended upon by the animals, as we are hoping to get the rains in the subsequent months.
Musingwire attributed wetland destruction to be the biggest contributing factor to the current weather changes.
The most contributing factor of climate change and the weather patterns are the ocean breezes, which come from Antarctic or Indian Ocean. These contribute about 60% of our rainfall formation in our country.
Some of the farmers accused the government, district and sub-county extension workers of not doing enough to sensitize farmers about weather changes. They say this is why many farmers rush to plant whenever they see rain. Wilberforce Ongom, a farmer in Rampara district, also asked the meteorological department responsible for weather changes to reach out to farmers up to the village level and feed them with information regarding weather changes.
So farmers must be dynamic and focused, and they are supposed to get information from these organizations that are in charge of agriculture and cropping.
Asked whether they have done enough to sensitize farmers on changing weather patterns, Vincent Mugabe, Imbara City Agriculture Officer, said they are limited by standard operating procedures since they are not allowed to congregate with many people.
Farmers, and even right now I'm sensitizing the farmers, and due to C19, we don't confine together in a big meeting, we don't do that. But we normally use our WhatsApp, whoever has our number, as Ambara City Production, we have a WhatsApp group where we chat with our farmers. They ask and get the instant answers, and that's where we normally send our signals. We urge you, the Vision Group, just bring back our Rumuri newspaper. That Rumuri was helping our farmers. We normally send our tips, farmers' tips, and they get the instant messages, alarming messages through that newspaper.
The rainy season covers the months of March, April and May before the dry season, which starts from June through July and August. Because of the changing weather patterns, at times the country receives suppressed rainfall associated with isolated showers. This story was compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news in Western Uganda.